The Earth Release Bullet is one of the most underrated ninja tools in the game. You have two charges of a really high AoE damage ranged ability that even debuffs your enemies, and what a lot of people don't know, you can cancel out of the animation by jumping or L2 dashing after throwing it to be able to follow up on it. So it is actually a combo extender. And you can even reset combo counter with it because of its knockup if you follow up on it with a well-timed charge attack or something. People are really not comboing with this thing, right? I originally recorded the footage for this video for Basilus, who did a video on the Frosthawk weapon. He also wanted to show some combos together with this ninja tool, but didn't manage to get his hands on it. So I went out and recorded some stuff for him. He obviously didn't need all of it, and I originally wanted to do some build videos out of it someday in the future, where I explain everything in detail, show you the combo variations, and give you some tips. But honestly, just for the people that are always trying to tell me that it wouldn't be possible to do these kind of combos online, yeah, here you have proof that you are wrong, and the rest can just enjoy some cool combos. Woohoo! Everybody wins! I just had these lying around already pre-trimmed, so I thought I might just drop it like that now. Anyways, enjoy the show. And if you have any questions about certain combos or anything, if there is anything I can help you with when it comes to these builds, feel free to hit me up in the comments. I will reply as long as YouTube is not bugging out again and only showing me half the comments. If I don't answer within 24 hours, just ask again, and maybe, hopefully, YouTube will show it to me then.